I don't want trash.
Hi friends, it's me, Simply Sherry. I help you stop living in chaos, one organized space at a time. I am back here in my parents' house. If you want to see the playlist of me decluttering this house along with help from my family and a few people, click the playlist. But I've shown you the other rooms, the first part of the kitchen, so now we're in the second part of the kitchen, which will be this island in front of me and the cabinets below it. The next video will be the pantry behind me, so I'll separate those, and then we'll move from room to room until we can get this whole house decluttered and the handyman come in, fix the things that he needs to fix, and then we're gonna put it on the market.
Before we start that, let me show you the pile that we have so kindly and beautifully put together from all the stuff that we are sending to Goodwill from the kitchen. This was from before when we did her closet. All right, so we're gonna tackle this counter and let's just see what it looks like. So this is nice that we kind of have a space to say, you know, Goodwill, trash, keep, or sort some more. And yep, the sink, the countertop, and then as far as drawers, I know that this is the silverware drawer. Just make sure nothing's in the dishwasher underneath the sink. And I know those are where all like the Ziplocs are. Okay. I don't want trash. Garbage bags. Trash. Careful with these. Okay, those drawers were fast. They're basically trash. Except the food storage or food stuff like the foil I'm keeping since they're good. And you should go top to bottom. So let's do this section, let's do the top. Where's our keep pile? This is for stuff we might need. There, that's trash. This is with the things. Trash. Oh, this is our bag. Booth. Keep these with the scissors and the tape. And Steve was gonna bring all this. We might need another bin or box for the alcohol, but these are gonna be heavy. So these are all keep, Goodwill, trash. Okay, this is the wallet. Just make sure nothing's in it. I think we already emptied it. Okay, this is trash. My glove already has a hole in it. Trash. Oh. Trash. Keep that. Trash. Okay, these are all bags. These can be trash. Keep these. We'll just keep these. Get rid of the garbage bags. More shopping bags. Trash. Okay, this is a clock. Nobody wants this clock, right? Okay, that could be good one. Put this. These trash bags are the other trash bags. Oh, there's a forks and stuff like that. Okay, I think we're keeping these because they trash. Okay, this is a shred. Trash. Trash. That doesn't look trash. I think these we'll keep. Put it there with the tape and all that in case we bring food and we want it. Okay, this is trash. And then this could be Goodwill. Let's go to the sink. So you see how easy this is if I could just be the one giving directions and making decisions. Now, if you have a hard time making decisions, for sure you should have somebody with you because this has to go fast or you're gonna be here forever. Like that first part already took an hour and what was it, an hour and 20 minutes? And that's three of us working and making quick decisions. Okay, so this is trash,
Trash, trash, trash. Trash, trash. So we'll keep all the Ajax and trash. Okay, this is mine. I'm going to be bringing this home. Okay, so bring home. Trash, trash. We don't need any steak knives. So I'm just keeping, you know, like the soap and the cleaning supplies here. We're just gonna keep this here in case we need to wash anything. So that's good.
All right, there you go. How quick was that? That was like less than 10 minutes because most of it was trash, so. And those are things we're just keeping because we might need them.
All right, let's go to the cabinet below the sink. This is a fake cabinet. Yep, it doesn't open. So let's open that. And we do have a pile in the garage for hazardous materials, so we'll have to have someone pick those up. Alrighty, let's keep, I mean, the 2 hour mark is where I usually hit a wall. Okay, put that in the pile in the garage. Hazardous materials, throw, this is home. Did you need any of these? Okay, so Goodwill. Brillo pads. What's this, steel wool, latex gloves. Keep these because they might actually go trash. These are home. Okay, that side's done. Let's go here. See if these are dry. Throw, I'll just keep that to clean. See if this is dry. So we're gonna keep these cleaning stuff because we still have to have the people come in and clean. So just get them. All right. This is done. So close, close. All right, let's go to the dishwasher. Okay, all Goodwill and trash. I wonder if we should keep this. No. Okay, plastic recycling. There you go. Okay. These go to the Goodwill pile. Keeping it. Make sure you check inside the dishwasher. Okay, all trash. Okay, like I said, make sure there's nothing down in there. Dishwasher done and close. Okay, so since this is a silverware drawer, we're gonna go ahead and just get one of the boxes. Or you could get a small box and we'll just put the silverware directly in for Goodwill. My other tip is that when you're moving, just try to get smaller boxes. Things get heavy quickly and your back starts hurting, or at least my back. Okay, this one I'm going to home, and honestly, I think everything else. Oh, here, home. Do you keep this? The serving spoons. Here's one more serving spoon. Do you need kitchen scissors?
No.
Okay. Everything else is Goodwill or trash. So I'll put here trash. Goodwill. Trash. Okay, last cabinet for the kitchen island. Okay, so for this area, let's clean this up. I have drinks in here in case you want a drink. So we're just gonna keep this, but put it over here to the side. These are paper that can go to the car. These two can go to the car because I'm gonna bring it to my mom. She likes to eat in front of the TV. This is trash. Oh, this is paper for the truck. I'll send this to my brother. All right, kitchen island, all done. The stuff in front of it, I am keeping that cooler. So we do have the shredder here, but somehow it broke. The trash is here and it's all good. All right, we finished the kitchen island. That took about 35 minutes and it was a lot faster because one, a lot of it was trash and there wasn't a lot of stuff in it to make decisions. Also, we're kind of getting in the groove with the three of us, our process of, you know, setting up the filming and then making decisions and bringing them to the piles that they need to go to, like the Goodwill pile, the pile that goes home, the pile that goes to my mom's storage unit, and then the trash. If you want to see more of this decluttering journey as I'm taking care of this house, ready to get it on the market, click the playlist and let's keep decluttering.